Good evening, doctors. Welcome again. Today we are going to discuss about neurology clinical one-liners for all exams. 75-year-old woman has weakness of left side of face, painful ear for 48 hours. There are pustules in the left ear, canal on eardrum. So think. Left-sided facial weakness, painful ear from 48 hours, pustules in the left ear. So this is a diagnosis of herpes zoster infection, and this clinically represents Ramsey-Hunt syndrome. Okay. Now, 67-year male, after a stroke, presents with left-sided ptosis and constricted pupil. He also has loss of pain and temperature on right side of body. Left side of his face, brain part unlikely affected. So what is this? This is a case of affected part is medulla. This is lateral medullary syndrome. Okay. Now, a fixed dilated pupil caused by damage of nerve, third cranial nerve, oculomotor. Okay. Wrist drop is mainly due to radial nerve injury. Radial nerve injury. Now, 65-year-old woman presented with transient arm and leg weakness as well as sudden loss of vision in left eye. Her symptoms resolved within the next couple of hours. Investigation. Think, what is this? Transient arm and leg weakness. Okay. Sudden loss of vision in left eye. Her symptoms resolved within the next couple of hours. Investigation. In such case, we have to go through the ultrasonography of Doppler. Carotid artery. This is a case of atherosclerosis. Transient. Okay. See. Now. A young man complains of double vision on seeing to the right. Most likely to involve the nerve is right abducens nerve. Right abducens nerve. A man complains of loss of sensation in little and ring finger. Nerve involved is ulnar nerve. Okay. A patient with cerebral mets has polyuria and polydipsia. Part of brain would be affected. That is diencephalon. In diencephalon, exophthalmos, thalamus, hypothalamus and ventral thalamus is a part of diencephalon. Okay. Now, 44-year patient comes with right hemiparesis, left side ptosis and left dilated pupil. Where is the lesion? So this is a case of Weber syndrome, lesion in midbrain. Weber syndrome, lesion in midbrain. Okay. So now, 17-year girl had episodes of seizures, contraction of muscles, started from around the interphalangeal joints, which is spread to muscles to wrist, elbow. Type of seizure is, this is a type of myoclonic seizures. So guys, I hope till here it's very much clear for you. If you have any queries, any question, you can ask me in a comment box. And if you still not subscribe my channel, please subscribe it. And this is the third part of neurology. Thank you. Good day. Goodbye. That's all for today. And if you like this video, put like on it.